today we are finally putting our invitations together. And I've got my assistant here.
Apprentice.
But they're coming up really nicely. We had Kyle's brother's girlfriend design these invitations, and they've just come out so nice. And then we have a little RSVP card as well. So yeah, it's not long till the big day. Hi guys, quick update. I thought I'd jump on. I have been super slack with my YouTube vlogging for the wedding. So I don't know if these little clips that I do over the wedding prep will be put together in one big vlog or a couple of different videos, but hey, see? Get your toy. Go on. Get the ball. Go on. It's just my dog being crazy. So today I've literally, over the last few months, we've been piling up. Over the last few months, we've been piling up different packages and different things that we're buying for over the time for our wedding. So today I literally got everything out and I'm setting the study up as our little holding area for all our wedding stuff, because I'm going to start doing a lot of the DIY stuff. There's not a huge amount of DIY for our wedding, but there is a few things that I've got to do. Tonight my sister's coming over and we're going to personalize the pajamas that I bought for each of my bridesmaids and my friends that are going to the hens. So I'll just give you a quick sneak peek. So this is the setup. So these are photo frames that we're putting our welcome sign and seating chart. There are sparklers, yes, massive box, but they're actually not as long as that. And then this is the little clothes rack I have set up. So behind here, I have my clothes that I'm thinking of wearing for the bridal shower and hens. And then these are all the girls' PJs. So it's like a Barbie hot pink. And of course, I've got the white. So I'll be personalizing these, of course, with my Cricut machine. So I've just bought, I bought two types. I don't know which one I'm going to use yet. So I've got, I want to do black on mine and white with the girls, pink. So I've got a white glitter and a standard white, and I've got a black standard and a black glitter. I've got these fabrics that are very similar. So these are just cut-offs just to trial to see whether to, I guess, practice on before. Oh, these are our ribbons that we're going to put on the cars that are taking us to the wedding. So it's all coming together. That's our wishing well, which I've got to clean up and also personalize as well. So lots to do. And yeah, over the coming weeks, I'll be working on all these projects and hopefully getting it done. Gimbo, you're the ring. Hey, just realized she's got my moisturizer. Yes. She's our ring bearer. She's going to be bringing down the ring. So we'll see how that goes. Stay tuned for that. Gift bags. Got some face masks for them, and I've got some other little goodies to go in them.
hard for me to say you love me. It's hard for me to say you love me.
Ready for my hens weekend. I'm going away to Sydney. I don't know much else because my maid of honor Tori has planned the whole thing. Can't wait to get on that train and get to Sydney. I'm going with two of my friends on the train and we're meeting Tori and another friend down there, and then my sister will come later. So I'll vlog as much as I can throughout the night, throughout the two nights that we're there. I do know we're going to the Barbie movie on Sunday, so I'm very excited about that. As you can see, I'm a fan of pink. I got my hair trial done today, my makeup, I've got my nails done. As you can see, it's like Barbie inspired. Yeah, I got a tan on, I'm ready to go. Say hi, Josie.
Hello.
Say hello. You and the little one.
The room key.
Oh yeah, okay, I'll give you this.
Give him the room key.
Here's your key.
Do you want my key?
No, oh.
We're giving Hannah the room key first.
Right, there we go. Oh, up to the left. Yeah, Hannah, how are you feeling?
Nervous.
No, me too. Me and Sarah have been working at this all day. I've been stressing for months.
A whole year.
Yeah. So this is our room.
All right. We're at Meriton Suite.
World Tower.
World Tower with everyone.
Hello.
All right. Hey. Okay, ready, go. Okay.
In you go.
Oh my God. Woo! Wow. That is so cool. Okay.
Wow. I love the Barbie stuff.
And then that's actually a photo booth.
Oh my God.
You get in.
You.
Yeah, get in. Oh my God, look at you.
So cool.
And then there's more setting up I got to do tomorrow for like, you know, the main thing.
Wow.
I built this. I built the whole thing.
Oh my
God. Don't touch it.
Please don't touch it.
And
we spent about 3 hours building that thing.
Okay.
All
right.
You. Oh, I love that.
What's the verdict so far?
I love it. Look at the view.
Yeah, you got the...
I've never seen...
It's just the TVs, right? I know, it's pretty luxury.
Barbie themes
good, yep. So I did well.
You did.
Yeah.
My outside outdone yourself.
Say that again.
You've outdone yourself.
Good.
Adam.
Emma.
Come on.
It's a little bit messy now, but this is my master suite. We've got the walk-in and then the bathroom through there. But we've just got a mess everywhere. But we do have a lovely view. Got the living, which you saw. Is that your outfit for today?
Yeah.
I like it. Very Barbie. Very Barbie inspired. Another bedroom, bathroom, laundry. And then this is the view this morning. Emma. Saturday morning brekkie.
Hello. I just say hello.
Say hello.
What's up? I
need a cup. Alright, I burnt the croissant, as people would say, but I reckon they're well done. So this is my outfit. I've chosen a white blazer, white pants. And you can't see, but I've got pink shoes, little pink undergarment, and my bride badge. The girls are setting up outside, so I'm just waiting in here for the surprise. And apparently someone's due to come at 1 o'clock, which is not long now. Fingers crossed, it's not too crazy. Coming at you, bride-to-be. Where's the Kimbo, eh?
Hey, Barbie.
Hold on. Don't put it on. Right now.
Wait, that's your own song of life.
No, I'm liking you.
Hey.
Oh, that's a little bit off time.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
You should be good. Don't open those eyes. I'm watching.
She's aiming my bra.
She's cheating. You won.
Only because I can feel
all
this
the creases.
Now.
Yeah. Oh dear.
But we have prizes later still.
We've literally played that game in everyone's hands now.
Two each. Okay.
Just stay up.
You have to keep your head still.
No, you guys, stay still and don't go
stay up.
Right.
So you actually hook it on.
So
close. Yeah,
move. Stop moving.
What do you got, Tori?
Hello.
Duo. So this is where the top sits.
It's a very close couple with only one teenage son forming a tight-knit and almost strange sort of family. Every day, the couple walks their son to school.
The Macca thing at night, I couldn't see.
You need to get your glasses.
Imagine if this window just fucking...
Up at bar, Tori.
Oh, that makes me feel ooh.
Like an earthquake. Imagine that.
Oh, imagine what the people.
So this is the aftermath of our.
Talking about
9/11. Sorry. This is the aftermath of our hand.
Say goodbye to the Barbie.
Look at all this.
You wanna have a feel of this?
Yeah, I'll come have a feel. I'm just showing that's all the really aftermath of the hens. This is all our rubbish. That's fallen down. The kitchen's a mess.
Just in that area. Yeah, it's so wild.
Blake and Isaac are sharing with Ryan. One of them will be on the bunk. Ryan's got the bed. Andrew is down in the rumpus, which is where his own bed. We have another bathroom here. And then James has got his own room.
We got the peg game happening.
I'm gonna kill Carl for that answer, by the way.
You're in trouble, Carl.
Did he know who was saying it?
When I get back,
you should have let him.
What's that?
The pooey one.
Oh, you're in trouble, Carl. Tell him he's in trouble.
We're not getting married, mate.
That's fine. Oh, they're dressed. Looking good.
Jill, you know that your team's gonna lose if you don't focus.
I am, but it's not much I can do.
Yes, there is.
How many more minutes?
1 minute.
Oh.
Wow, this one's looking good.
Unfortunately, your team lost, but
yeah, I blame them.
What do you have to say for yourself, Sarah?
I've never been so ashamed in my life.
Oh, that's rough. Josie, what do you got to say about your losing team?
Our test was the way night.
I keep trying to get her pegs, but she's got none.
Oh, I keep forgetting.
That's why it's good. All right, well.
It's bumped in my head a little.
It's all right.
I'm getting good. It should work. Actually.
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool. Thank you. I forgot about that.